devoted son, loved and admired by everyone. He played out every role, a TV hero. He lived his life in a video fantasy. He was good at school, never failed a grade. They gave him hopes and dreams and taught him not to hate. He had rules he learned to break for fun. Now he's hiding, 'cause his fingerprints on the gun. What'd you have to do with evil genius? Was it just a fight in your mind? What'd you put us through with evil genius? Was it just a fight in your mind? Any time you held a grudge? Was it something sad that pushed you over the line? Your best interests were in our minds. You kept it so well hidden, we never knew. No one ever expected anything like this from you. Why'd you have to do it, evil genius? Was it just a fight in your mind?